getting tax breaks, our students, our teachers, our schools don't have enough funding. Is this right?
No!
Do we want justice for San Francisco?
Yeah!
We want justice for our schools?
Yeah!
And that's why we're here today, even though it's cold. We want to make sure that big companies like Twitter, Westfield, and all around the city hear our voice that we are tired of their tax breaks. And that we want to see fair share from this big company. Is that what we want?
Yeah.
All right, well, we're going to start it off with our song. So in our green paper, we're going to do a song. Every time I drive right here on the bus on the way to work, I hate to say it, but I see a lot of white males out here having lunch. Let's hire some people of color, women, mothers, LGBT, local people to work for Twitter. So anyway, thanks so much, everyone.
Our education is under attack. What do we do?
Get the foot back.
Our education is job now. We want to immediately find work in the union state, and we want current employees to earn at least $25,000 a year. In full time working for Walmart at the end of retaliation. Somebody who works full time still can't support themselves. Well, you work full time and you still have to rely on food stamps to take care of your kids. When you work full time, you can't even go to school to further your education because you don't make enough money to support themselves. You need some free jobs. It's ridiculous. It's crazy that I live in a country where there's more empty homes and there's homeless people dying on the street because they want profit. They want money. We have busted people that are dying. You guys know how cold it has been these past couple of weeks. There's people that have died. It's sickness. But it's also crazy that education is starting to have a dollar sign on it. They're starting to privatize our education, just like they did our water, just like they did our heat, just like they did everything. They're taking the one last thing we have, but we're not going to take it, are we? I like to say corporate America. On the board of Yahoo, and she's on the board of Walmart, and she is one of the leaders in the tech age, and one of the top people that is for privatized education. So, please, we're going to go down there. We have Christmas carols for her, and we're going to sing and get her attention, and let's stand together. This is what's going to take. It's beautiful to see you guys out here. Thank you, and God bless. Happy holidays. Thank you.
That makes you a lot of them follow me.
Okay. Guys, these are the songs. If you can grab one, please.
Yeah, they are.
I'm happy to bring you the cash.
Okay.